Beauty in the building, and I'm back with another video. If you guys are new to my channel, tap that subscribe button so that you won't miss out on any of my new uploads. And if you have already subscribed, what's good? What's poppin'? Welcome back to my channel. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and TikTok at Miss Unique Beauty. The hair in today's video was sent to me by a company called Hairs Market. I am gonna go ahead and do a quick unboxing for you guys so that you guys can see exactly how the wig will come. In the box, I did receive a wig cap, a pair of lashes, a bonnet, and a pamphlet on how to care for the hair, and of course the hair itself. Now the wig they sent me is this gorgeous 24-inch T-part highlighted lace front wig. Now this wig is a glueless unit. You can also install the wig with glue if you would like as well. Now the construction of the wig is a T-part. It does come with 3 combs and an adjustable strap to secure it onto your head. I did go ahead and use my foundation and applied it to the lace area of the wig. Now I'm going to go ahead and apply the wig to my head and position it exactly where I want it to sit. Now this wig is a T-part wig, which means it can only be parted in the middle. You guys can shift it to the side if you want there to be a side parting in this wig. But this wig is a pretty simple wig to apply onto your head. You do not have to glue it down or anything like that if you guys do not want to do that. So I am going to go in and further define my middle part area, and I am going to go in with my Style Factor Edge Booster Pomade to sleek down those flyaways at the top and to hot comb the top section of the wig to make sure that it's laying nice and flat. Now, you guys do not have to use this type of wax stick if you do not want to. You can use any type of wax stick that you would like, just as long as it's a wax stick type of consistency that will help to melt and lay the wig nice and flat in the top and get rid of all of those flyaways that you guys may have. Now, once I completed defining the parting area in the front, I am going to go in and use my hot comb to further lay this area nice and flat. And you guys want to take your time to make sure not to burn yourself when doing this process. And as you guys can see, as I am running this hot comb in this top section, it's laying those flyaways nice and flat and taming this whole top section of the wig, and it's just coming out absolutely flawless. Now for this wig, I decided not to do any baby hairs because I wanted this wig to be glueless in every way possible. So I wanted this wig to be that throw on and go type of a style of a wig. And as you guys can see, I literally just put the wig on, laid the top section of the wig, and this wig is ready to go. Now all I'm gonna go ahead and do is use my brush and brush out those curls, because as you guys know, I love big voluminous hair. So I'm gonna go ahead and brush those curls out to make this hair as big as I can get it, and that's pretty much it with this wig. Now I'm gonna go ahead and do my slow-mo for you guys so that you guys can get into the texture and the movement of this wig. As you guys can see, this wig is absolutely beautiful. I love the highlights in this wig 100%. I am going to go ahead and leave the link to this wig along with any discount codes down in the description box below so that you guys can go ahead and check it out. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below any suggestions or questions that you guys may have. Smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Bye, my beauties!